Jam from Jamaica, Jamaica, Miami. You're Miamian, Jamaican, Venezuelan a little bit. Matthew Jacket, papi. Let's start this. Panamá. ¡Woo! ¡Qué rico! ¡Qué manera! Thank you, guys. What a way to start this jam. Matthew, how do you feel, bro? Good? Okay, cool. You leaving us? You leaving us? You're coming back in a few.
Bathroom break.
Okay. Yeah. It's okay. Go ahead, enjoy. Diego, Joseph, Gringo, and you guys, thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being part of this family. Gracias por formar parte de esta comunidad, de esta familia que hemos estado construyendo. Lo más hermoso, a mi manera de ver, es cómo todas las comunidades, los países, los colores, las culturas convergen en esta, bueno, esta bendita ciudad que es Miami. Y nosotros tomamos ventaja de ello para plasmar el talento que hay en la ciudad. All the musicians and singers in Miami, we're getting together in platforms like this one just to show what Miami has, you know, for you guys. This is Miami culture. It's Jamaican, it's Venezuelan, it's Cuban, it's Colombian, it's Argentinian, it's for everywhere. But tonight we have an amazing artist from here, from Miami, from United States, Mr. Jimmy. Come on stage, bro. How are you, my bro? Welcome to El Jam.
Thank you.
Was it right?
You were right.
I'm right?
That's right.
You're from
Florida.
From the 305.
From the 305.
That's amazing, bro.
Yes.
How do you feel today?
I feel great, man. Thanks for having me.
No, please. We're so happy to have you.
It's great.
To have you here.
I'm stoked.
Let's start. You're gonna okay.
Must be dreaming. I'm never burning about something. Something never amounts to nothing. I gotta carry on with my show. Gotta get on with my show. I gotta keep on moving on. Any which way the wind blows, am I dreaming? I'm not dreaming. I'm not dreaming. Spill my wine. Oh, can't you see I could never be someone else living in your reality? Made up my mind. It's a very nice time. Made a motherfucker spill my wine. To do myself, I'm a keeper. Not a monster, just pretending. Must I fall to get up again? I try to make myself a better man. And though it ain't my first rodeo, I never try again, I'll never know. I hope you love just who I am, cause I'm well on my way again. Am I dreaming? I'm not dreaming. Spill my mind. Oh, can't you see I could ever be someone else living in your reality? Made up my mind. It's the very last time that a motherfucker spill my mind. Thank you. Can't you see? I can never be someone else. Maybe your reality made up my mind. It's the very last time little motherfucker spilled my wine. Oh, can't you see? I can never be someone else. Maybe your reality made up my mind. It's the very last time little motherfucker spilled my wine.
Bro, Jimmy Dredd.
Jimmy Dredd, that's right.
Dredd.
Dredd. D-R-E-D. No A in my dreads. All right? There it is.
Cool, bro. For how long have you been singing along and your own songs?
My whole life. So.
Since you were a kid?
Since I was a kid, yeah.
How did you realize that you were a singer?
I don't know, man. I think it was my first record player and my Monkees album. Hey, hey, with the monkeys. I knew I was monkeying around from then on, right?
Bro, that is awesome. You have your music on Spotify. If people want to listen to this song right now, they can
check it out on my YouTube channel.
Yeah. YouTube channel, okay.
Yeah, it's unreleased yet. It hasn't been officially released, but I got live versions of it.
And now this is the second live version.
That's the second live version. You got the second one, bro.
That is amazing. You're in, man. Bro, tell me about what we did for Camilo's house. That I am still shocked, you know, with the amazing job that you guys did, you know, with the recording. It was very special for me, but I want to know how was it for you?
Oh, it was amazing. It's my second year doing it, so.
Oh wow, you did this.
Yeah, I did it the year before. We actually did a live performance, but this year you guys did an amazing job on the production. So, man, that was great.
The video
made me look like a movie star.
You're right. Hey. You're a movie star. That take in the rooftop of the Camilo's house, you singing the song, that was incredible.
Right, one time through. We made it.
Yeah, you know, when you work with professionals, that's what happens. Bro, tell me about your second song now.
All right, this song I actually wrote during the lockdown. This is called Stay Home. All right, so it's a song, a recent song, obviously unreleased because it's brand new, right?
Okay, cool.
Yeah, let's check it
out. Now you're going to have the live version.
Yeah, you got it, man. You got it. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Oh, no. I'll just stay home today. Wrapped up inside my bed, like they said to me. Okay, I'll just stay home today. Wrapped up inside my bed, like they said to me. But sometimes I think that this makes no sense. I've got perception from my side of the fence telling me that I need to be free. Can't take another day. Climbing walls in my head. Oh, I'm begging you. Oh, no. Can't take another day. Climbing walls in my head. Oh, I'm begging you. And if what I say makes you take offense, try living on my side of the fence, and you'll see that we need to be free. Thank you. Sometimes I think I've gone insane, looking for someone to blame, it's true. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, looking for someone to blame, what can I do? But the sun in the sky is shining bright, and if I got to stand up for right, so I will, 'cause I still gotta be free. Oh, I will, 'cause I still gotta be free. Oh yeah, got out of jail today, and here I wanna stay. Might as well get it on.
Jimmy.
Thank you, brother.
I can't wait to work with you again, keep doing music with you.
Thank you, sir.
It's amazing. Thanks for coming, for blessing us with your music.
Yeah, let's do it again. We got more.
Yeah, let's do more. For now, I hate but I have to say goodbye. And to do that, we have a present for you from Wynwood Tribe. It's a little present.
Great.
You know, to remind you this beautiful night.
Thank you, sir.
Thank beautiful. You so much.
Thank you, guys.
Jimmy Dredd. Awesome job. Amazing. See you, bro. Thank you so much. No, hoy no hay regalo para ustedes. Mira. Wow, qué lindo. Qué lindo. Qué linda oportunidad de compartir y de crear arte juntos en este escenario. El Jam se ha vuelto eso, un espacio de compartir, no solamente entre músicos, sino también con cantantes, y poder traer su música original. You know, the original music, where, because we don't have the opportunity to show our original music when we are gigging, when we're working. Cuando hacemos algún show por allí, tenemos que tocar música conocida, y es genial tener acá la oportunidad de hacer música original como la que acaba de hacer Jimmy. Y bueno, al parecer el café de Macondo funcionó. Yo llegué con mucho sueño hoy, tenía un sueño terrible. Después que me tomé el cafecito de Macondo Coffee, me activó, y un acai bowl que me enviaron que está delicioso. Un abrazo a toda la familia de Macondo Coffee y Olga, que no se pierde nunca el Jam, así como la gente de Paletized, toda la familia Trujillo. Gracias, chicos, por su apoyo. Gracias por estar allí siempre. Y siempre digo que no solamente gracias por apoyarnos como sponsors, sino también gracias por disfrutar de esto que hacemos con tanto amor para ustedes. Ahora, con este lindo mood, quiero invitar a Matthew Jacket to come back to the stage. Where's Matthew? Yo tengo, Víctor, yo me escucho. Hay una pequeña, hay un pequeño feedback ahí en los agudos. Yo estoy cómodo, está bien, pero es solamente para que sepas que hay un poquitico allí adelante. Espero que ustedes lo estén disfrutando. Ahora, además de Matthew en la guitarra, que viene otra vez a acompañarnos, tenemos una chiquitita. Yo creo que es la primera menor que viene al Jam. Y estamos muy emocionados. A ella también la conocimos junto a Jimmy, trabajando para el Camilo's House. We created a video for Camilo's House to raise money for our homeless in Miami. And we did a beautiful job, and you know, it was a family. We were working as a family to do that, to make it happen. And that's how I met Crystal. Crystal, come on, Chris.
Good. I'm so excited to be here.
Amazing. Okay. Do you mind if we start with the first one?
Sure.
Okay. Matthew is your guitar player. Is it? There you go.
each other. I helped you out of a broken place. You gave me comfort. Falling for you was my mistake. I put you on top. I put you on top. I claimed you so proud and openly. And when times were rough, and when times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. So call out my name. Call out my name when I kiss you so gently. I want you to stay. I want you to stay, even though you don't want me. Girl, why can't you?
Wow, wow. Crystal, how do you feel now?
Better than ever.
Amazing. This is your first time singing with a band like this?
Yeah.
Wow. No. Okay. Now, if you need a band, then now you know where to find it. How old are you?
I'm 13.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
When do you start doing music, singing? Like,
I started singing when I was 7, but I got more serious around 10, 11. Yeah.
Like 2 years ago.
2 years ago, pretty much. Yeah.
Do you sing in the school?
Yeah, I do musical theater at the school, and I'm also in the choir for school and the church choir.
So you are also an actress.
Yes, yes.
Which do you like better?
I think I like singing better.
The acting helps a lot, right?
It does.
To get into the character and...
Yeah, it really helps you feel the song more, for sure.
That's amazing. Well, I don't know what to say. Actually, the singing experience that I was sharing with Jimmy about Camilo's house, that was very special for everyone, you know, that participating in the project. But I know for you was very touchful.
Yeah, it was such a great experience to see and to actually learn about what we were doing
And also knowing that what we were doing was to help others, right?
Yeah, that really helped motivate me in the actual video. I think it helped motivate everyone.
That's amazing. That is amazing. Well, we're going to do one more song with you.
Okay.
Let's do it. What's the name of this song?
Before He Cheats by Carrie Underwood.
Probably slow dancing with a bleach blonde tramp, and she's probably getting risky. Right now, he's probably buying her some fruity little drink, cause she can't shoot a whiskey. Right now, he's probably up behind her with a pool stick, showing her how to shoot a combo. We don't know. Some white trash version of Shania karaoke. Right now, she's probably saying I'm drunk, and he's thinking that he's gonna get lucky. Right now, she's probably up putting some white pillow in the bathroom, and he don't know.
Just amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
So
wow. Krista, we want to see you more often, okay?
I would love to.
Please come back soon. We also have a present for you from Wingwood Tribe.
Thank you so much.
Hope you like it. And this is to, you know, to remind you this beautiful night.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. See you soon, okay?
See you soon. Thank you, guys.
Krista. Oh, my God. What a talented girl. I remember when we recorded the audio for Camilo's house, it was one take. I couldn't believe it. Fue una sola toma. Y bueno, ya la rompió, como pueden ver que la rompe. Matthew Jacket, are you going to stay here now? You don't need to go to the bathroom now? No, you're good? Because we actually have two photographers in El Jam. We have Dais Arcos from Beat Per Frames. And we also have Ariana. She's an incredible singer, and she has been taking the picture for you guys. But now, in the 26th of El Jam, Ariana Jurado is going to sing for you guys. Come on, Ari. Come on, Ari. And you look beautiful.
Hi, friends. How are you?
How are you?
Chilling.
Chilling.
I'm good.
I remember. Let's do the song first. Let's do the song first before we speak.
Okay.
You want to do that first?
Yeah.
Okay, it's like this.
Thank you.
think
that the photographer... Who would have thought?
Yeah, we would have thought that. Thank you for correcting me. That's the way I learn, you know, by making mistakes.
He teaches me Spanish and I teach you English.
Thank you so much.
We grow together.
Yes. How do you think sometimes in wow, I texted Wismer when we were, you know, with Los Wizards.
Yes, I saw you perform at Bodega and I DM'd you. I was like, can I take pictures of you and your band? And you were like, how about you sing with me? And I was like, okay.
Because I saw your videos. I said, well, you're a singer. Come on, let's sing something. And now we're here.
We're here.
Yeah, I'm so happy you get that courage.
Yeah, you've definitely pushed me, and this is a safe space. I feel very safe to just explore my talents here.
This is your home.
So thank you. I do feel at home here. I'm going to sleep back there. I have a sleeping bag.
Right. Yeah. Victor, necesitas otro sofá para que se quede...
Yeah, sofá.
Ariana se va a quedar. Ariana, you're also... you're just not American. You're also Latina.
I'm also Puerto Rican. Well, I'm 100% Puerto Rican, mom and dad. But I grew up in Florida. Boca Raton.
Mouth.
Yeah, the rat's mouth.
The rat's mouth. Okay. The rat's mouth. So that's why you also speak and sing in Spanish.
Yes. Yes. Speak and sing in Spanish.
Come on, guys.
Settle down. What are you doing?
Okay, let's do this. Sin Bandera, right?
Yes. This is me and my mom's song. This one's for you, Mom.
Que te quedarás conmigo una vida entera. Que contigo Dios invierno solo primavera. Que las olas son de imagino de agua salada. Yo te creo todo y tú no me das nada. Tú no me das nada. Que si sigo tu camino llegarás al cielo. Mientes en la cara y yo me vuelvo ciego. Yo te trago tus palabras, tú juegas un juego y me brilla el mundo cuando dices siento que eres todo. Cuando dices vida yo estaré contigo. Tomas de mi mano y por dentro lloro, aunque sea mentira, me sé sentir vivo, aunque es falso el aire, siento que respiro. Mientes tan bien, que me sabe verdad, todo lo que me das, y ya te estoy amando. Tan bien y que he llegado a imaginar que mi amor llenas tu piel y aunque todo es de papel mientes, lo sé. Siento que eres todo. Cuando dices vida yo estaré contigo. Tomas de mi mano y por dentro lloro. Aunque sea mentira me sé sentir vivo. Aunque es falso el aire siento que eres vivo. Mientes
sabe verdad todo lo que me das y ya te estoy amando bien. Es tan bien que he llegado a imaginar que mi amor llenas tu piel y aunque todo es de papel. Lo sé.
Amazing. Thank you, Ari.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking the picture, for capturing the magic in here, and for singing with us tonight.
It's my pleasure to be here.
And we have to do this more often.
We do. You guys are all amazing.
You're incredible. Thank you, Ari, so much.
Thank you.
And we also have a gift for you.
Christmas.
Yeah. A present. This iPhone is... No, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
It's courtesy of the Wingwood Tribe. They get into your it was about to say the bank account. Your Instagram account. And they pick a gift for you.
Give me my gift.
This is your gift.
Thank you.
Ariana Jurado, she's also an amazing photographer. And it looks like we're done here. We're finishing this. Yes. Of course. I got this. Damas y caballeros, nosotros nos tenemos que ir. Estoy aquí contigo, papá, ¿sí? We gotta go. Pero no antes de agradecerles a ustedes por estar acá con nosotros cada semana. Thank you guys for opening the link and, you know, opening a window for us in your house, in your cell phone, wherever you're watching this. This is El Jam, Matthew Jacket, Diego Cuta, Joseph, El Peludo, El Gringo, Kevin Maddox, una producción de Alejandra Amor desde el Pais 440 Productions, El Jam. See you guys next week. Let's do this, guys. Come on.